Sly Cooper and the gang in Turning Japanese. Ah, it feels so good to be playing this game. All right, ThiefNet has new goodies. Do you want to go to ThiefNet? Yeah, I do. How much money did I get during the prologue? 408. Wow, I can actually buy everything. Don't mind if I do. Paraglider is always great. Elbow El Dropo combo sounds awesome. And then sleep ammo is nice. Cool. Awesome. And there are the different hacking online shopping / trophy. There are the different hacking things on the left. The one in the middle, AE version 1.14, that's my favorite. And then the bottom one is my least favorite. But I still don't mind doing the bottom one. It's fun too, just not as fun. But all right, cool. Let's look around the place before we go. This is where I'm going to get my different outfits, I think. This is where my different outfits go. I think in Sly 4 you get an outfit for every episode, and there are 5 episodes. That's for time traveling to different areas. Got to collect treasure to unlock the whatchamacallit here, so we can play that. We'll do that later. I don't think I ever played table tennis. We might do that later. I don't think I ever have. And these are the treasures, yeah. So, we are by the end of the game. I might complete the main game and then go back and get the rest of the masks and the rest of the treasures. But I'll probably end up getting at least a few of the treasures as we play the story. So, this is where they go. Alright, cool. Well, let's get started. Photo op is the first mission, I think that said. And here we go. This is it. The loading screens take a good while. Longer than they should. It's literally my only major complaint with Sly. This, and the fact that you don't have subtitles during the cutscenes. You have subtitles during, like, the gameplay and stuff, but you don't have them during actual cutscenes, like the ones we just saw where it explained what happened to Ryoichi and whatnot. But that's fine. It's one of, honestly, probably the only two flaws in the game I can really think of. Might think of another one or two as we play more, but that's really the only complaints I can remember with this game, is loading screens and subtitles. Or the lack of subtitles, I mean. Alright, that didn't take too long. Newly purchased items can be used in the gadget grid by holding L2 down. Cool. Holding L2 and nothing is happening. Either my L2 button is broken, which is possible, because I have two PlayStation 3 controllers. One of them, the L2 and R2 button, are a little, they're not broken, but they're kind of sticky. Sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. Paraglider works, that's good. It might just be because Sly only has the paraglider and not, like, actual gadgets to select, so that could be it. But yeah, we gotta get right there. Alright. Easy to do. I didn't know that was a bouncy thing, but it worked out, so I'm just gonna, you know, continue on with my life. I did not expect to bounce up there. I also just saw that bottle that we need to get. Get out of here. Can I get that from here? Oh, I didn't mean to go that far. We're gonna get it from here, guys. There we go. 1 out of 30. 29 more to go. And I think that's a treasure right there. We could go ahead and get a treasure. Let's go ahead and just start getting some of this extra stuff done. Interact, don't mind if I do. Gotta get it back to the hideout in 30 seconds. Holy cow, that's very little time. Climb, Sly, climb. Oh, don't fall into the mission. I heard a bottle ticking there, but first things first. Let's get this. Easy. Golden teapot. Nice, 113 bucks. Not bad. Not bad at all. Cool. Very cool. All right. Awesome. We had a really good start going here, but we'll get some of the treasures. Probably not all of them. I'm pretty sure some treasures, you have to have outfits from other episodes unlocked to get them. I'm pretty sure, I know there's at least one here that you need the outfit from episode 2 to get. I remember. So, and I think there are a few others too. I'm pretty sure there's one from episode 4 as well. Oh, you heard that crap. But yeah, so some of it we'll do in the post game, some of it we'll do it while playing the main game. Bottles and safes, though, I'm not going to finish this episode until I have all of the bottles and I've unlocked the safe. Guaranteed. Let's start the mission.
Okay, Sly, we need to break Ryuichi out of jail. I have some ideas, but you know the drill. I need you to do some recon for me.
Camera work?
Correctamundo, Motobi. I need some shots of the prison entrance and the samurai armor those big guards are wearing. You should also grab some shots of Ryuichi's restaurant. We may need those for later. Capiche?
Yeah. I got you, pal. But maybe we should stick with English.
Sayonara, Cooper-san!
I can't believe we made it out of Paris in one piece.
Well, I think it's now official that Bentley is a weeb, as seen there. Let's take a picture of this punk. I was confused. For a second there, I thought I was using left stick to, like, I had the left and the right stick switched. So I was confused. I was pressing both of them kind of simultaneously. I was pressing both of them at the same time, thinking that they were doing what the opposite was. It was weird, man. I was confuzzled. Thought I was, like, using the left stick to pan, but it was actually supposed to be the right stick, or maybe it's the other way around. I don't even remember. Doesn't matter. It's a good thing that I can convert the money for my time into this Japanese money. Nice and kabuki mass. That's 100. Not bad. I think, if I'm not mistaken, that the, I need to cough. Drank my water a little incorrectly there. Yeah, left stick is to zoom in, right stick is to pan. I thought that I was using the left stick to move and the right stick to pan, so I got confused. I confused myself.
Something tells me the inside looks even worse.
Probably. Is that guy got something shiny?
To Carmelita. Time travel? She'll never believe it.
Yeah, I don't think Carmelita is going to be very pleased with you, man. Mahjong tile. That's worth 200. Nice, nice. I think, does the money... I thought that the money increments went, like, there's three different treasures. One is 50, one is 100, one is 150. But maybe it's actually one is 100, one is 200, and then the other is 300. I can't remember. Let's grab this bottle. I guess I could go ahead and get this treasure. I don't know where Safe House is dead that way from here. I don't remember the layout of this place very well. I remember the first three Sly games a lot better than this one. But let's try and do it. 30 seconds, not much time. Should be able to do it as long as I don't accidentally go the wrong way. Oh, it's right there. Cool. This is a lot easier than I thought. Gonna have plenty of time left over. Look at this. 15 seconds to spare. The Ninja Cookbook, worth 120. We're doing really good on money. I want to try and make sure that we keep a decent amount of money at pretty much all times, so that whenever new stuff becomes available on ThiefNet, I can just buy it instantly. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Camera keeps trying to readjust itself. How did you not see me? Now you die. Pretty sure you didn't have anything shiny, so... I don't really care to pickpocket them. I only really pickpocket if they have something shiny in the back pocket, because that's the only time it's really worth it. Ooh, the dragon gates. I remember these. All right, well, let's get our picture.
That might be the largest gate I've ever seen.
The thief in there just needs to know what's behind it. I think the next time I see Carmelita, I better... duck first and ask questions later.
Why did I go all the way over there? What the heck, Sly? Ariel. Don't see me. I want whatever is in your pocket. Here we go. Give me this. It belongs to me. Just another kabuki mask. It's only worth 100. But you know, money is money, man. Money is money. Especially this early on in the game. Alright, what am I... Oh, I'm taking a picture of the sushi restaurant. Well, let's also grab that whatchamacallit right there. Yeah, these arrows are... I think you get the arrow in, like, episode 4, or the bow and arrow in episode 4. Which means that's when this would come into play for... I don't see where I'm supposed to use these arrows when I get them, but whatever. Point is that there is some stuff, probably treasures, that we can't... Or masks, that we can't get here until we unlock stuff from later episodes. Mind if I do? Alright, can I take a picture of this from here? Yes, I can. That looks really bad because of the stupid thing in front of it. Let me, like, land on his head. Oh, no, couldn't land on his head. Big mistake. Whoops. Bad idea, me. Look at all those chickens. I want a decent picture, man. Like, come on. Yeah, there we go. That's better.
Remind me to buy you your own camera.
I guess it's a good thing that, yeah, right there. That's something that I need the, Ooh, I think I need two different outfits to get through that. But we'll see it later. Don't want to give too much away for people who could have potentially not played or watched this game. There's a bottle over there. Pretty much every time I see a bottle, unless I'm, like, on a time trial thing, I'm going to drop whatever I'm doing and get the bottle. So. Do-do... Gotta get that bottle right there, too. Do-do-do. Don't mind if I do. I'm out. This bounce me? Sure does. Cool. There any bottles off the side here? No? All right. It's not too hard to get the bottles, honestly, so it won't be too difficult for us to manage. There's Carmelita's ancestor right there. Yeah, I bet Carmelita would not be very happy to see that. But anyways, let's get this geisha house. El Jefe. I think that's how you pronounce it.
This guy definitely looks out of place. I better get a shot of this guy's ugly mug for Bentley.
Got it.
He should be crawling around a truck.
Sly, I'm sure I recognize that guy. He's wanted by Interpol. He's a ruthless mercenary general responsible for overthrowing several small countries.
So, what kind of mess are we in, Bentley?
I don't know, but one thing's certain. My hunch was correct. We aren't the only ones with a time machine.
Bentley kind of got cut off a little bit at the end there. Like, as soon as he said machine, just instantly goes to the finishing job thing. As Murray, hold and release... Triangle. Why couldn't I say triangle? To unleash a deadly attack. Like, I saw it, I knew it was triangle, but I just didn't want to say it for some reason. Alright, you can replay any job using the van's job replay computer, which I think is a really cool addition. I'm also pretty sure that allows you to, if you miss a mask on a job, you can redo the job to get the mask. So we'll have to use that later on, because I'm not gonna, if I see a mask, or I remember where one is, just from memory, because I've gotten them before, I'm pretty sure I got all 60 before. I'm fairly certain that I have 100%ed this game at least once in my life. But if I remember it or I see it, I'll do my best to get it. And then, but if we miss some, then we'll just go back and get them in after I finish the main game. That's the main plan. So kind of make a post-game out of Sly, even though I don't think... I'm pretty sure there isn't really a post-game for Sly, unless you just played the game afterwards. There's not, like, really anything added on. It's just go back and get stuff if you missed it. But I don't need to go to that menu right now. That's fine. ThiefNet got anything new? Yes, it does. Ooh, it's got a lot new. I can get two things. I can get Sly plus either Murray or Bentley, but I can't get Murray and Bentley. I'm short like eight for that. So we're going to get Sly for the Kane SWAT combo. Adrenaline Burst is pretty good. That just like gives me a stronger charge attack. I'll just get this for now. Worry about Murray later. Alright, cool. So we're sticking to Sly because we're doing breakout. Oh, that's right, we're going to go get Ryoichi. Sweet. How much time have I got? I got about 15 minutes, actually. We should be able to get this job done in about 15 minutes and then wrap up for today. Good plan, me. Good plan. Try and grab some more bottles as we go, too. If we run into some. But yeah, we'll probably do this mission and then wrap up for today. Man, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I am enjoying myself greatly, even though we haven't been playing long. I just love this game so much. It's so good. We've already got 7 out of the 30 bottles, but it's always really easy to get the bottles early on. It's when you get to the last, like, 10 or the last 5. That's when it gets difficult, because then they're not as plentiful. You got to really start to search them out. But probably what we'll do is, for now, I'll just, you know, if I run into the bottles, grab them and then keep on. And when we get down to the last, like, 10 or the last 5, probably when we're down to, like, the last 5, or when we're near the end of this episode, I'll take some time to actually seek them out and make sure that we get them all. I'm gonna fall behind this monkey, possibly pickpocket him, and then murder him. Not pickpocketing him, because nothing shiny, so just death. Nothing but death. Anyways, what do we have here? Gonna get Ryoichi out of here?
Sly, this place is locked down tighter than, well, tighter than something.
Your database security, Murray's pants...
Whatever, Sly. This is no laughing matter. I've checked, and there really is no way in except for the front entrance. I think there's only one option.
The doorbell?
Very funny. No, you're going to need a disguise. Get yourself a suit of armor from those guards. That's our way in.
Roger that. Just call me Samurai Sly.
Oh my goodness, Sly, why would you say that? But, yeah, I forgot what I was talking about. Hey, bottle. Oh, I was talking about bottles, wasn't I? Yeah, if we get down to, like, the end of the episode, like, we're at the final job, or we're at, we've only got, like, 5 bottles left, then I'll probably take the time to specifically look for them and find them. Where am I going right now? That guy right there. Don't see me, stupid crane. Get out of here. There we go. All right, I need something from you, ugly. Don't mind me, just gonna take all your stuff. Why do you have this helmet in your back pocket? Can you explain that to me?